right? And I'm using my elbow to kind of jam your shoulder here. Now when I'm working, okay, working the footwork, now when I'm ready to go, pull, boom, there it is. Everybody got it? It's almost like I'm trying to throw a punch, okay?
Don't punch it.
But I'm not punching it. What I mean by that is the same motion I would as a punch, look. See how I'm doing that? It's kind of a wrestling move. They use it a lot when they spin around. They'll just, boom, throw that heavy hand right here to the chest and knock you back down and pass. So it's kind of like that, but I'm not actually punching, okay? It's just a motion like a punch. So I'm here, step to the outside, here, and then watch my hand. I'm not putting it in her face, but I'm just acting like I'm throwing a punch. Boom, and I'll come on top. It's this grip right here is very strong. It's back of the head grip. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so a lot of times you'll see wrestling.